come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half a world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Jiro Mitchell, can't be all that bad.
This is finally starting to sink in.
No, this is what we signed up for.
The old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right! Listen up! We have our orders. And sending an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty just like we taught you. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know where they're going?
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this! Mitchell, Hines, lead out!
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push them back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
Hotel! Need to cross over to the other side. Get your boosters ready. Only live once. Nothing like base coming. Good. Keep moving.
Have a con.
That's our target. We need to find our duplicate.
Look at the whole street.
North Koreans are knocking out major roads. We're gonna have to get around this sinkhole.
Metro,